Okay, guys, so we're going to react to Bubble and Play's art that she made for the contest because I like to view their arts because it's really nice. Oh, she's tracing it. Like, it isn't bad, it's just, it's not bad at all, she's tracing it so cute, bye. Oh, it looks so cute, so far. I could never. Oh my goodness, this person is so good. I don't deserve your scrumptious art. I don't deserve it. I don't deserve your scrumptious, beautiful art. So perfect. I really, really don't deserve it. I'm just a small YouTuber that you're giving me. Me so much for this art contest. How am I supposed to choose now? Yours is so good. Oh my god. I could never. Oh my gosh. It's so good. Bubbles, please. The contest art is so cute so far. Before I do give out these winners, I'm gonna wait for a couple more things because, as you can see, there's only one person that did it, which is Bubble Plays. So yeah, hi guys.